Hello everyone, welcome to JLT Academy. This is the second video in the series of AutoCAD practice exercises. For this video, I chose this drawing. So let's see how to draw this one. If you look at the outline of this diagram, there are four lines. This is line 1, then line 2, line 3 and line 4. So let's try to draw a rectangle using these lines. So the length of the rectangle will be 200 and the width is going to be 140. So we'll begin by taking the units. So decimal, and the precision is up to 1 decimal point. Then we'll specify the limits. Lower limits are 0 and 0. The upper limits are, take as 300 and 300, and zoom out. So now I'll take the rectangle command and I'll specify the first corner point here, and I'll choose the dimensions option to specify the length and width of the rectangle. So the length is 200 and the width is 140. Now we shall draw the other lines. So this line is 20 units from this one, and this line is 20 units from this line. These lines are 50 units from this one, and this line is 30 units from this one. So we will offset these lines. So before offsetting, we need to explore this rectangle so that I can get individual lines to offset. So I'll take the explore command and select this rectangle. Then we can use the offset command, and the offset distance on the left is 50 units, and from the bottom is 20 units. From the top is 20 units. From the right, the offset distance is 30 units. Now we will use the fillet command with a radius of 10. So all the fillets are occurring with a radius of 10, which is a common radius. So we shall use the fillet command to round off these corners. I'm taking the fillet command. And the default radius here is, the pre-stored radius is 0. So I want to change the radius. So I'll type R, and the fillet radius is 10. Now I want multiple fillets, so I'll choose the multiple option here. And now I am going to select the lines which I want to fillet. I will try to draw these objects. So this line is offsetted by 25 from this one, and this is offsetted by 50, and this line is offsetted by 20 units from the left and 20 units from the right. So taking the offset command, I'm taking the distance as 25, that is this one, and then from the bottom the distance is 50 units, and from the left it is 20 units, and from the right also it is 20 units. I'll take the trim command to remove these extensions on either side. Now I shall draw this line, which is 40 units from this one or 10 units from this line. and from this line also it is 10 units, and the width of the each and the width of each object is 20 units. So I'll take the offset command, and the offset distance is 10. So this is the line and this one, and offset it by 20 units, then 10, then 20, then 10, then 20. So we are done here. Again I use the trim command, so these unnecessary parts are trimmed. Now we are left with the fillet work. So here we will fillet with a radius of 10. So I'll take the fillet command, and the pre-stored radius is 10, and I need multiple fillets, so I choose the multiple option and I am selecting this. Now we are left with 3 circles, each of radius 10 units, and they lie 10 units away from this line, and this circle at the center is 10 units away from the midpoint of this line. So I will offset this line by 20 units and draw a line here, then I will draw a horizontal line from the midpoint, and the intersection point gives the center of this circle. So let's draw this. So I'll take the offset command. The offset distance is 20 from this line. Then I will draw a line using the line command from the midpoint. And this point of intersection gives the center of the circle. So I'll take this circle command, specify the center, and then the radius is 10 units. Now coming back to the diagram. So the distance between, spacing between each circle is 10 units. Between the center points of these two circles, the distance will be 30 units, 10, 10, 10. So on both sides, I'll offset by 30 units. I'll use the offset command. The distance is 30 units. I'll offset this line on both sides. Then I'll simply copy this circle, enter, and specify the base point. I'm taking the center as the base, coincide the point of intersections, then escape. So I have 3 circles. So I will erase the unnecessary lines. Then we need to fillet these 4 corners. So I will take the fillet command. The radius is 10, and I will take multiple option. And this one line needs to be erased. So end of task. That completes our video. Thanks for watching this video. Like and share this, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.